yesterday. Today is today. Yesterday is yesterday. The past is gone. The past is gone. And this is the thing about serving Jesus. He's a person with a personality. He's a person that lives inside of you. So wherever you go, Jesus will be seen in you. And you will know the presence of God because he's present in you. And the Bible talks about light and darkness do not mix, good and evil do not mix. Dirty water and clean water do not mix. So if you're talking about purity and you're talking about knowing God, one of the things you have to talk about is keeping a life, living a life that is pleasing unto God. We are not perfect, but we do serve a perfect God. Amen? The reason why Jesus came, because he realized that we are not perfect. He came to seek and to save that which was lost. Amen. We could be sitting, we could be standing, and we could be a people who's lost within ourselves. We could, you ever hear somebody talking and they say, I am lost for words? They said, I am lost for words. Now, we could be a people not only lost for words, we could be lost for direction, we could be lost. We could be lost for communication with God. We could be lost within ourselves. We don't know which side to turn. We could just be lost. The Word of God said that we were lost. Once we were lost, and our head was stuck in a miry clay. But Jesus came and he take us out of that, and he's put us on our feet upon the solid rock to stay. He told Peter, he said, Peter, upon that rock I will build my church. You know what Jesus was saying? He was referring to Peter as a rock. He said, upon that rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. So I believe this morning that God wants to build his church upon all of us. He describes us as being a rock. What is a rock? A hard thing. Yeah, or you often heard people said, you know, I found myself between a rock and a hard place. But I'm talking about a rock is a hard thing. So when Jesus want to build his church in your life, so that you will not be moved, you will not be shaken, whatever may come, it will not be able to tumble you over. It will not be able to tumble over your mind, because upon this rock, he said, I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not overcome it, shall not prevail against it. And we will be a people who will stand. We will be a people who are called by his name. We will be that chosen people. Good morning, Christian family. Good morning, morning, morning. Yeah, good morning. So the Word of God talking about building his church. Which you can take it to one time. Hallelujah. Thank you very much. I want to thank all those that came in a little late this morning. I want to thank them. Amen. I want to praise God for them. Hallelujah. Could we all stand this morning? Praise God. Hallelujah. We're going to praise God, people. We're going to praise God. We're going to fellowship with God this morning. And everybody, the reason why we moved the chair, so that you can praise God, nothing will unbug you. Put the chair one side. We are the church. We are the church of the last days. That God is willing. That God is preparing. That God is making. Don't be ashamed when you're ready to worship God. Just make praise, praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you. say hallelujah.